has twice tonight, and he'll be looking for that third one. I can assure you that one.
This deflects right in front for Anders Lee. They score! It's Tavares on the tip-in. And in 12 seconds, the Islanders have made it 4-1.
And it was Tavares who really had the forechecking going as he's able to block that wraparound attempt by Ekholm. He went off the boards. It bounces off Tavares right out in front to Anders Lee. So good face-off start for the Islanders as they get in on the forecheck and see Johnny Boychuk's going to get it in deep. Number 91. He's going to get in there. He's going to put pressure on Ekholm. Blocks that shot. He gets his stick extended out to Lee. And Tavares does the smart thing. He comes right towards the front of the net. Gets an